Hey guys, my name is Anna. Today I'm going to tell you that how to make this type of ribbon. So let's start. So for this I have taken a glitter sheet, okay, a scissor and the glue gun, okay. So let's start making. So for this you have to cut this type of part from this sheet. And then you have to draw lines here and here. So guys, like this you have to draw. Can you see? Like this. Now you have to cut these lines. So guys, like this you have to cut it. Now you have to use the glue gun. You have to put glue here and here. Like this. And then you have to fold it. See guys, like this, and you have to do this same process here also. See guys, you have to do like this. Now we have to cut this middle part. So guys, I have cut this. Now I have to remove this like this. Now we have to cut this. So like this you have to do. Now we have to design this. So guys, you have to do like this. Now you have to put glue gun. Now guys, this is a tricky step. You have to use this and turn it like this. Yes, this you have to turn and this part like this guys. Now I'm pasting it. See guys, our ribbon is ready. You can see these two ribbons are ready. So if you like my channel, please like, subscribe and share it to your friends. Bye guys.